I hope all is well. I want to do the dailies in my Hobonichi A6. I wanted to use these from this book. I'm not really sure how I want to use it. I want to use a half one up here. And then I kind of want to, I don't know. I just want to use them. Because do I need to put, putting one up here. It does take up a lot of space, which is really not that big of a deal. Now that I think about it. Because it's not like I put a whole lot of stuff up here anyway. So I could actually leave that there like that. Then what do I do? I don't know about all that. I do like this. I think I like this. Then I can put my actual to-dos in. And I could use, wait a minute. So I only have this one page. That's all right. Maybe down here. I need to put some more to-dos. What you think? It's different. It's interesting. Alright, and then maybe I could use... I do have these. This... for over here. And to write in, glad this is wax paper. What I usually like to write in over here. So maybe I should do a plain one right there. And then, like that. Because I almost feel like this, like I do need something else. For that. Maybe I should do a different shape. What you think about that? Let's see here. But then, is that the, that's the front. No, I don't really like that shape for right there. Do I have any? No, those aren't quite the same size. Oh, but here's some more. So, let's see. Do I like that better? Or let's see here. This here, and then this down here. Interesting. What other boxes do I have that I want? Let's go back here. See the pink. Or or this here. Now I got stickers all over the place. Let's see. And then do they have one of those dark green ones here? No. They have some green ones for there, but they don't have any dark green long boxes like that. Huh. Alright. I don't know what it is. No, I might stick to the original plan. These like this. Where are these? Let me see what's going on over here with these. Where are they? Creating a lot of stuff that I don't even know if I have enough space for. I don't know if I have enough space for it. Let me move this down here. Please don't stick. Please don't stick. I kind of like that. So like that. Okay. Now what? Now what? Let's put this back over here because what I'm thinking about doing is putting this. Now, so my question to myself is, now this is cute and all. Oh, yeah, maybe put it down here. But will I have enough space to write? Alright, I need to put these boxes back. I won't be able to get that. Oh, it was like that. Because I wanted more of that pink showing. Put it over to which to the side. Okay. Oh, I really should have put it like this. Kind of like, yeah, in the middle. Like right, like about there. Yay, nay. All right, so now here. But then in the middle, I could break out with, oh, that'd be nice if I had two greens. If I had two of these. But is that the, you know, those are the same size. But you see how they did me with the green? They have these those same size. But then I don't even think these are the same size, are they? Definitely not this one. Let me look. Oh, wait a minute. Those might be the same size. No. This one's a little bit bigger. Let me see. What I could do is, since I do have that other book, I want to use a smaller one. I think I want to use... Or do I want to use the green at all? Do I want to use? Yeah, because that would break it up, break it up, break it up, break it down. I don't know. Is it doing too much? I just wanted to use them. Let's see. Will it really be too bad? I do that in the middle. The difference. I don't like the difference. I don't like difference. Yeah. Or let's see, because I think they're a little small, but yeah. I don't know, y'all. Am I doing too much? Am I doing too much? I can probably put these back because I don't think I'm going to use these on this side. I don't think so. I don't think so. And this is really the to-do list. And this is the to-do list. What do I feel about it? How do I feel? I don't know. While I'm thinking about that, let me put these back. Put these boxes back where they belong. Because I do not believe at this point in time I'm going to use them. There we go. Put it all the way over there. Put it at that line right about here. Whoops. Okay, for a second I thought I put it. This one is a little crooked. I think on this one I put it up a little more. Just to be off the page. Whoops. And that's what it is. Move over. Ooh, I was holding my breath. I was like, is that gonna make it? Okay. Okay. I don't know, y'all. I mean, it's interesting. I can say that. It's definitely interesting. If I don't say anything, if it's nothing else, it's interesting. Right? Right? That's what you can say about it. You don't say nothing else about it. Oh, you know what? I might have to lower this down. This one looks crooked. Well, these good. I like how these are coming up easy, because you know that Tomo River paper can be unforgiving. Alright. Okay, and then this one. Move this down. Just a little bit. Okay, so, not too bad. Almost knocked over my water. Okay, so now we gotta put some things. Let's see, we wanna do some things. Now, I did use that for that. Do I need to use these? Yeah, you know what? Let me go ahead and use these. Or, yeah, I use this. Okay, I was about to say, this isn't coming up today. Same stick roof right here. Yeah, put it right above. Right above. Yeah, this is one of those ones I didn't have the pressure right. The pressures of the world. But I'm gonna use it. If I can get these off, I'm gonna use them. Waste not, want not. I want to do the, are they in here or were they in the back of here? They must be in here. The school drop offs? Oh no. I don't know what I did with them. So guess what? We're going to use these today. That is what we're going to do. Right about there. Uh-oh. Somebody's calling me. Hold that thought. Can somebody tell me why I'm putting this on Sunday? Somebody tell me that. Foolishness. All right. Let me put this one down. Oh, no. That was a little off. Oh, and I think I just stuck it down. That's all right. That is all right. Oh, no. Let me see. Because this stuck down real nice. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Not too bad. Okay, good. Put this back over here. Back on that. I don't know. Do I want to try to get this one up? Since that other one came up so nice. Oh, yeah. All right. Not bad. That's better. Alright, and then today is Monday. So, there we go. I feel like I have one that I already used. Let's see. Excuse me. Wow. Yeah, it's probably in here. It's probably in here. Yep, this is the one. See, I need to put these all together and stop playing all the time. Because then I keep starting new ones because they're in separate piles. I'm going to sort these out after this. I'm going to sort them out. Okay. So this one. Actually should go right about there. Alright. Okay, so as my father says, that takes care of that piece of business. Alright, so there we go. It's kind of cute. I don't know. What do y'all think? So you have a piece of a little piece of paper that I need to get rid of. It's different. My plan is to put my little to-dos in these right here. But yeah, it's kind of cute. Alright, let me know what y'all think. I'll see y'all in the next one. Okay, so I had to come back. Like I said, I wanted to use them, so I went ahead and finished the rest of the week, so I wanted to come back and show you all what I did. So, Tuesday and Wednesday, Thursday and Friday, Saturday and Sunday. So yeah, I'm using the stuff. But all right, this time I'm gone for real. See you in the next one.